Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the one hypixel server and it shows failed to connect to the server, failed to authenticate your connection. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the solution, first of all force close this Minecraft from your task manager. So once you close it and then open your local disk C. So here you can go to Windows folder and then locate system32 folder and simply click to open it. And this folder has lots of subfolders, but you can locate drivers folder and simply click to open it. So now I try to access ADC folder and the fifth one. So finally you can right click on this host file and then I try to press cut, but friends, don't copy this file. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows. So next you can open your Windows run and then execute this command %appdata%. So here you can go to .minecraft folder. So finally you can paste that previously cut file and click to continue. So after I done these processes, just close all the windows. And finally one more time I try to open this Minecraft launcher because I check it if this trick works or not. So now I try to join that hypixel server. But friends, now this time you can see I successfully joined this server. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.